Twitch doesn't decide to actually be a complete and utter ass again. And Twitch is being a complete and utter ass again. Come on. Oh. At least that got it working. Oh, so hello and welcome back to Soul Worker, the Bloody Otaku. It is Saturday, so we are doing the, well, something, a character I normally wouldn't be using. On a Saturday, because, well, I have been busy thinning down the amount of stuff I'm actually doing. At least on Soul Worker. Since, well, I'm pretty much, that alert is, no, I do not want to be doing that as of yet. What I need to be doing is, right, let's pick up these quests. Yeah, and I'm being, well and truly done in by Servitix. No. No. Hashtag game logic. Hey, thank you very much. No, I think one of these I can't actually do. Alright.
Jun Study Forest Rengo in no Victor des. Do sarimashita?
Wait. How many do I have? Oh, one's a green. There, and all of this activity is really pushing the frame rate down. Right. So yeah, I can actually get that lot higher than current levels. The current levels, because, well, there isn't a limit, so right, let's see. I believe we actually managed to get through episode 3 yesterday, or last time. So I think all we've got here are 1, 2, 3, I know. One of these we aren't going to be able to complete because it requires going through the area twice, so I'm going to do a couple of runs and then come on, why? One down. Thank you. Alright, so I think I know there's another one of those things. Good. That's an attack power up.
Ah!
Alrighty. And that's not the last of it! And yeah, you are dead. Well, that was, graphical glitches. And anywho, let's see if we can, beat this boss without getting our ass handed to us. Right. Number one, Guillotine takes it down to 15. Lovely. Thank you! Charge in! Oh, come on! Come on! Heal! Come here! Charge through! And I broke his armor! Gets him down to 4. Why can I not trigger a heal? And what? Good. Boost in defense. Come on. Heal. And that was just a weighted attack. Jeesh. Yikes. Well, that didn't take too long. I got plenty of armor and stuff that I can recycle. Down we go. Do we actually have everything equipped from storage? Let's have a quick look in the bank. Oh, yeah, that's the 55. Not the one that I've got. Hence why it's a minus 1,543 in comparison to our current weapon. And yeah, you know, those are only in there because I cannot sell them. Right. First stop, Yomi. So, 'Cause that's nice. Save my sanity is complete episode 4. I have to change the camera positioning.
Aaron Chu-san, もう一度お考え直しを。 今回の作戦は無謀すぎます。
バカなことをほざくな。 作戦は進行する。
大規模なヘビーギアズの投入が必要な敵です。 ソウルワーカー1人だけでは不可能です。アロン中佐、作戦の実行については、もう一度ご検討を。うるさい。作戦は予定通り進行する。ダメです。このままだと、今回も。私が、何としてでも止めてみせます。クロエ、どうしたの？どうして急に離脱するの？
本部に抗議しに行ったようだな。どうせ無駄なことだ。
アーロン中佐、 くらなんでもこれは
私もこんなところで死ぬつもりはありませんので心配しないでいただけますか。
ごめんね、こんな意味のないことに。
いえ、意味ならありますわ。強大な何かに刃物を押し込むことに意味がないとおっしゃるなら、私の人生全てを否定するも同然ですわ。楽しく踊ってから帰りますので、温かい紅茶でも用意しておいていただけますか。
Alright, and let's get rid of most of that lot. I'm seeing a lot of spawn in from behind. Wait, they're still alive? Okay.That dodge, and I still take damage. Yeah, I think all we have left are...Why? Yeah, 500 attempts. And yeah.
したのですか？本部で計画でも変更したのですか？
そんなわけがない。だとしたら一番先に私に連絡が来るだろう。
責任は私が負います。処罰ならいくらでも受けます。だからそこから離れてください。どうかお願いします。
ブロック、オペレーターの通信を切れ。
え？今の状況でオペレーターなしでは。
感情に任せて命乞いをするような安易なブリーフィングなどいらん。
しかし私がおせっかいをしても構いませんか？不適切なお嬢さんの説得なら私が直接いたしますので。
好きにしろ。
ええ、好きにさせていただきます。
はい。本当に他の方法はないんですか？絶対に戦わないとダメなんですか？
もちろんです。他の方法なんて考えもしなかったです。
みんな、どうして？
私は空白の中でただ大きいだけのゴミを、一層危険で悪辣なものを見ましたの。それは確かに残り少ない人類の脅威となる力でしたが、いつかはそれと戦うと思うと微笑みを浮かべてしまいますが、それでも今私の目の前にいる大きいだけのゴミを問題なく処理せねばなりませんの。それだけでもつまらない命を惜しむことよりはるかに意味がありますわ。あの程度の敵も倒すことができなければ、私はそれとの戦いを前にしてただ死ぬ日を待つだけです。
そう言っていつもそうやって無理ばかりして。
もう慣れてます
よね。一回だけです。一回だけ信じてみます。私も最後までお手伝いしますので、危なくなったら私の指示に従って逃げてください。必ずです。
その返事をお待ちしておりました。
Alright, seems to be, holding the line for the most part. Yep, and things are starting to spawn in. Alright, let's see if we can get as many picked up in one guillotine as possible. Come on! Yeah, and they managed to rotate and Let's quickly run over here, grab you, grab you, grab my, have to exist long enough to drop the guillotine. Come on. And another spawn. Alright, that's everything done. I'm gonna have to quickly do a quick toilet break because I do not want to be requiring a little take the piss when I'm boss fighting. Alright, hopefully we got everything back. Let's do a quick check. Yep. Didn't really want to do that during a stage, but... picked up everything, we got everything, so onward to boss. And this guy is a real pain. Alright, let's get into his hitbox. Yep. I didn't get that into his hitbox. So I think with those, I have to do a jump. Yeah. Try that again. But hey! Guillotine just came off cooldown. Okay, that was nowhere in his hitbox. Ugh. Right, dash in. Oh. And we got caught underneath him when he brought about fire. And we've now got a freaking fire. And we've just been killed again. Thank you. And joy, guillotine just came off cooldown. And we just got knocked out again. What? Try that again. That's gotten down to 3 and 2. Oops. And yep. And I'm there, Frank, partly because of
ご苦労だった。これで巨大ソウルジャンクに対する戦闘データも確保したな。お前が得た資料はこれからスタリーフォレスト連合が戦う際大いに役立つだろう。あのアーロン中佐、命を懸けて戦った人にそんな。クロエ、私もその気持ちはわかるわ。でも言わなくていい。わかりました。
Yeah. Yeah, I might actually be putting most of these characters to rest at the moment, especially since we can't progress with the armor and equipment that I have. That's right. Oh, we have that. Stop lagging. And somehow we managed to fill our inventory, so yeah. Alright, and no, I want dismantle, not sell. There we go. Yeah, we took a massive beating there. All right. Let's see.
あぶない。何か用かい?
Insufficient materials. Okay, so we need those. Try this again. Yep. And do we succeed or do we fail? We succeed. Huh. And we can only do this once more before Ritter says nope. Right, so now we're up to 5792. And I actually removed that. Alright, 1, 2. Oh. Yeah, that's nice. Okay, so oh, it's yeah. Yeah, because I cannot be wiped out now because, yeah. Hang on a minute. I believe that requires us to go to... Yeah, I'm just going to save a bit of time here. So instead of actually just going out into Candace and then running around like the village idiot... I'm gonna go here, so that is Roko, da-da! Yeah. So that should get us to the Ruined Fortress. I should really remember to keep doing that. Oh.
Nanda, この髭に触ってみたいのか?
Hmm.
頑張ったって、ろくなことないぞ。
どうしたの?遠慮はいらないわ。
どうした?トイレならあっちだぞ。
Alright. And back to Gluttony Glutton.It's Roko Town, Kanda City, Grey City, Ruined Fortress. So that should take us back. Yes, it does. Alright. I just wonder. Yeah, because we got 1 point. And.
Kyazori.
Yep. We are just pointed towards our next destination. So, I think... Let's check the inventory seat. Yeah. Crap that needs to be, put in storage. Because I have nowhere else to actually... I have no way to actually use that. So, yeah. Well, I would have gone on for a bit longer, but... Well, we're actually coming up on 6 o'clock, and I would rather have most of the other stuff I need to do started. And wow, we picked up another 3 subquests. Actually, you 3 can Expelliarmus. And now I'm going to do Expelliarmus on the game. Alright. So, yeah. That is going to be it for today. As for tomorrow, well... Again, I'm not sure if I'm actually going to do anything. As well, Phantasy Star Online 2 is, well, it's meh. Graphics from the era where there were only dual cores and quad cores were the new hotness. And graphics weren't the way they were today. Well. That and the fact that I found out I actually had a few items in my inventory that allowed me to get a bit of extra XP, and well, as for this, if the rest of this swelling doesn't go down in the next few days, I'm probably gonna have to contact the I'm gonna have to go through the non-emergency system and see what they say, because well, I've been screwed around a lot with this lot. Yeah, I received another letter today from the NHS with, well, what I'd already been told, that my appointment was cancelled, and, well, they also gave me another letter in the same envelope for another appointment for the 29th of March. Next year. And you got to think. It is September, October, November, December, January, February, March. 6 months waiting. And these errant teeth are still causing me issues. Yep. Unfortunately, I can't really complain because of what's going on in the world at the moment. So, yeah. I don't know if I'm actually going to be back on tomorrow, but if I'm not on tomorrow, I'll be back on Tuesday at 5 o'clock or earlier, depending on how things go, with Final Fantasy XIV. As we are... slowly creeping through the Realm Reborn content to actually get to the post story content. So this is the Blighty Otaku signing off. Until next time, I'll catch you later.